Well, you're standing at the front door. To the left, we've got a living room with some ugly, ugly wallpaper that needs to be taken off. Over there, that's probably going to be some kind of family room. It's one of the warmest rooms in the house. Over here, we have the dining room. That leads onto the somewhat barren kitchen. That leads out to the back deck in the backyard. This here is the washroom with a shower. We'll see, it's in okay condition, but Donna doesn't have a hurt set on it, so. Back to the family room that overlooks the backyard. And quickly, let's go upstairs. This carpet will be, let me get the light on here. So up the stairs, bedroom over here, very dirty. 15 stairs.
15 stairs? Let's take two out.
This here is a built-in cupboard thing. This here is way cool. This opens up to this other door. That opens up to this little room that overlooks all the property. That's a great little mom and dad room, I think. Maybe cabana. Cabana alternative. This is our bedroom. Ooh. This is front room. It's got this built-in cupboard thing. This is our second bathroom. This is the upstairs bathroom, a three-piece. Nice little place. This one here, the light doesn't work in it, but it's the front room. And I think that's just about it. I think you've seen the whole thing. Think of this as the before pictures, okay? Because it's not beautiful. It needs a lot of work. It needs a lot of cleaning. It still has an attic that we can renovate at some point. It's got a half-finished basement downstairs. We certainly can get some utilization too, and it's all ours. All right. Well, I guess it's time to head back to our first home. Yeah, lots of work. All right, have yourself a great day.